Welcome back everyone. So today I'm going to do something slightly different. I'm going to be painting two cygnet swans. It's a picture I found on Facebook. There's a page I've been following that's called EK Walks. Just go through my studio, my home studio. You can actually see the People's Palace one there. That's finished. So there's my camcorder. The canvas I'm going to be painting on. Paint brushes, some kitchen roll, and then the colours. I will probably use a lot more paint than this, but this is just to get me started to do my sketch, okay? So I'll just get started, folks. Thank you. just refinished my Cygnet Swan picture, so let's have a look at the detail coming in, seeing all the reflections in the water. Quite happy with this one. It's definitely something a wee bit different. Usually you'll see me do landscapes and caricatures, not many animals. So once I seen this picture on Facebook, it was on EK Walks. It was a photograph taken by Karen Scott, so definitely thank you very much for allowing me to paint this picture. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you very much and keep tuned in. Like and subscribe to my YouTube channel, www.youtube.com/artoon. Thank you.